The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Seth's about to burn it down.
Oh my God, this thing is so glitchy. Because sometimes, why are you like, don't make that point? You're getting so glitchy with you. What more are you doing?
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
The King Slayer set for action. You want big box office? Here's your featured attraction, the Beast Incarnate. The main event, everywhere he steps foot, anywhere on the planet Earth, the man who put the one in 21-1, no stranger to pay-per-view, Brock Lesnar.
You could say that Brock Lesnar's pay-per-view greatness began in 2002 at SummerSlam, when he defeated The Rock not only to become WWE Champion, but to become the youngest WWE Champion in history.
Introducing the challenger, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins! And introducing the champion, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about.
Whoa, he works his way out.
What does the Beast Slayer have left in his arsenal? Rollins needs to bring out the big guns at this point.
Seth Rollins is demonstrating amazing tenacity. He is hanging on for dear life. So is the Beast.
What a match. What a match. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. He's stuck in the corner now. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins. Rollins, so impressive. DDT! Fight. There's the future of the WWE. All the way over. The champion into the cover. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Forward right across the back of the neck. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
The challenger's looking shaken.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Complete dominance.
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the Architect.
Side Russian leg sweep. Boom, what impact. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Ah, small package driver.
Perfect drop kick.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
At the off.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Down, trampling the opposition.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown. Bam!
Seth Rollins starting to turn it up now.
The Kingslayer.
Well, the Architect is
covered by the challenger.
And a kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Bludgeoning strikes from Brock.
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before. It's never a good sign.
Close quarters, knee strike. An incredible combination.
Lives to fight another day.
Here it comes. The stop connects.
We could have a new champion.
True friends don't do that to each other, Cole.
Got him where he wants him. Up and Falcon Arrow. Uh-oh. Suicide dive. Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night. And I think it is clear that Brock Lesnar is feeling the physicality of this matchup.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Swing blade!
Nicely done. Two.
Soul kick.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
two.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Rollins very comfortable up there, prepares for his attack.
Rollins! Boom! The champ has been taken to their limit.
I'm not sure how he's even... We have a winner, and even more, a new champion, Seth Rollins.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.